Они все спрашивают про мышку. Ну, а почему крыса? Все хотят сказать крыса. Или те, кто хотят сказать крыса, говорят это в таком исполнении, как будто это что-то такое прям дико, жутко, ужасное и так далее. И, возможно, так и есть. Но для меня это мышка. Это симпатичное, ласковое, нежное, уютное животное. И если даже и как-то даже, то, например, в китайском гороскопе там написано, что крысы самое-самое первое слово intelligent, интеллигенция, умная, острота, а второе слово чувствительность. И вот это вот понимание вещей и их очень чуткая, чуткая интуиция. И третье – это выживатель. Они и нас всех переживут. Вот такая мышка. Мяу. Пи-пи-пи. Кат. I wanted to talk about those rats. Or what some may call it, and it sometimes sounded in a way near to derogatory languages. And to me, mice is a totally different agenda. It has nothing to do with some kind of underground languages. It's more cozy. It's more inviting. In fact, in Chinese horoscope, it says that mice, rats, they have first word intelligence, second sensitivity, which is intuition, and third survival instinct as a number one. So it's they are clever and they are the proper survival. They'll live longer than us. That's why mice, maybe. I wrote such absurdism. Now I have to think of that way. You know, I want to implement similar style of David Lynch, which has this also, you know, when he was showing how to cook kanui, it was just the way he sunk into those tedious, boring, meticulous details. That's the kind of thing I wanted to do, just talking about matches and sinking into this detergent showing. But the more I'm reading, the more it's getting absorbed more. Okay, I'm ready. I treasure those mattresses. Well, we are drying the mattresses now after yet another rainy Manchester day. And I am folding my another shade of blue blanket. It's just like reflection of the sky, sometimes black as well. Carefully tackling into the box so that the mice are always on the top. They are seamlessly sewed by the Italian artisans, and they have lovely zipper that is easy to uncover, that has lovely cover color, that another 50 shades of blue, just like my project, actually quite like it. And I look after them very well. I wash them lovingly with detergent, no higher than 30 degree temperature, and I iron them. Cut. I look after them, I clean them, but I wash them. Oh, okay, cut. No, okay. Okay, no. I treasure those mattresses. They are the wits of cutie wits, exactly of her wits. And They are done seamlessly sewed by the Italian artisans. I love those mattresses' color. It's a special shade of blue. Just yet another one in my project. I adore it. And it takes hours to pack, unpack, pack, unpack. Especially when it's rained 3 times in a performance. Pack and pack. Cut. It's a little bit, it's not myself yet. I cannot get back to myself. I don't know what's happening. Anywho, you got me. Okay, now we can switch this off more. We've got the second scene. Let me just get to the third one, okay? So I'm taking care of you. I'm gonna read it and have a look, and then maybe we change the scene. I think this light is there quite nice as well, demo. Whichever way happens for now. I think like this is better, and we've got that another light comes. This is definitely weird. This is my first time I'm drinking tea under such exposure and you watching. Yeah. I don't even know if I look like from a horror movie or something. Oh, hot tea feels good. Especially when it's biting a little bit. Oh, my. So, let's have a conversation. What most disgusted you? I'll pick your favorite subject. What's most disgusted you in this house? Like number one. Are you still shooting?
No.